Hello, gamers. Many League of Legends noobs ask, how do you even start playing? Well, this is how the game looks when you first start up League of Legends. You created an account, you downloaded the game, and you log in, and it asks, are you here for teamfight tactics or Summoner's Rift? And during Summoner's Rift, it shows you this unskippable intro that kills your ears. Jesus Christ. Oh my goodness. I don't know what this thing is trying to do. It's trying to kill my ears. Alright, and it auto started for me here. So this is it, we're going to the Welcome to League thing here. So this is what it looks like when you first start League of Legends. Now, plenty of other games, other YouTubers have covered this already. Interesting that the tower wasn't aggroing the minions, so that way you get all the kills. Back into a corner. Oh, and he doesn't do his ult. They're essentially telling you how to fight with the champion across different situations. It just says, okay, so here's Ahri, here's Ahri's kit here. You don't know what it does, but we're going to send a champion in. And they're saying ult. I think her gear is overpowered right now. How do they have the casting going right now? This is interesting. We got two people here. Love. Okay. Yeah, so the cooldowns are super fast. This is like a way more buffed up version of everything. It's like you're level 13. It's like, nah, you're like level a million compared to the enemies right now. Interesting that they still have the tower gaining the bulwark. So whoever you win with, everybody else spawns. So this is that really feel good, you're ahead of the enemy game, right? Where you guys can all tower dive and you have like Cloud Hunter and see. All right, so that felt pretty good, huh? Okay, so now we've welcome to League of Legends. You unlock your first champion. Well, it's we know Miss Fortune really well, but we get it's a good question, huh? What we want to do on the channel?
Fortune doesn't favor fools.
My blade is yours.
We'll go with Yi. Now you power up. Level up your champion and do more damage. Sure. Interesting that the first one just auto-queued in. Alright, so here's me. It's the enemy team. It's putting me top. The Sivir jungle. Hold on. Oh, they are, the whole rest of them are jungle. Is that the new meta? Silver Sivir jungle. Okay. Well, they're all gonna be jungling, so. Find it interesting that, okay. Find it interesting that they let you pick so you can try Master Yi bottom. Oh, no matter where I go, I get the support? That's interesting. Like, you're new, so we'll send support with you. Well, no, it's like a swapped lane, right? Some advanced strats here. No, but then they also swapped on us. They're robots. That's she immediately forgets that I exist. That's hilarious. Look, I'm showing nothing. All right. Wasn't able to stop her back. She immediately forgets about us. Oh, interesting. She didn't. Interesting. Kind of a funny thing. Alright, so it says here that once I have 825, I can buy this. It didn't tell me this about this though, right? Like, you guys saw that. Like, it didn't say anything. It's not telling you not to skip ahead or anything like that. So, let's see. This looked like maybe they're the real cooldowns. 210, 240, okay. Really limiting your ability to access information. What happens when you play against bots. Now, this is not the Master Yi strategy that people use. They don't really get Tiamat. Took a lot of free damage there. Hasn't taught me anything about the ward. Just says you fight until you're low. Interesting. Me trying to kill the minion caused it to say that the where's the Blitzcrank at? That's interesting. I permanently lose a oh no, he's mid. Okay. Alright, so we buy this, we buy this. Sure, we'll buy that. And this, because this is what it's telling us to buy, right? So we'll get this stuff. It's not teaching us to upgrade our trinket at all. And then you do have all items, it's just from the recommended list. Sure. Let's see what, how the recommended list does against bots, right? See here, where's my camera? Camera control. Why? Oh, it's not. Okay. So you're stuck with this camera mode. It's like some pseudo controls going on here. Oh, that's fun. Right? Look at that. I'm so powerful. I'm stronger than all the bots. And you too can be stronger than all the bots. We leveled up. We got blind pick mode and ARAM. So ARAM is the buy items from the store to make your champion even stronger. Oh, now they're gonna teach me after everything. Okay. So, ARAM is the casual game mode. Even more casual than blind pick 5v5s. When they got ARAM, they're like, sign up, play ARAM. You just immediately team fight all the time, so. Get this. It's interesting that this, like, essentially you're now playing the same thing again. Okay, but now I have, like, these little goals, right? They all have smite again. No, nobody does. I still have 30 seconds. So we got to 12. Now our goal is to earn 3,500. Now, after we kill 12, it didn't say that we earned enough gold to go back and upgrade. It just immediately said now get to 3,500. So it's still not teaching you anything. Interesting that they ignored me. Okay. Oh, I thought they were there, but guess not. Now I got it. So they're like, kill 12, you get gold. So grab that. These two items. Still need 500 for that, sure. Just following their thing. Clear these camps. Interesting. This is so much fun. Cashews. It's interesting that she keeps flipping. Like she's casting her Q, but then she doesn't actually cast her Q. It's very curious. Now they're using abilities. Curious. Are they programmed to try and give you a penta? Are they literally programmed to try and give you a penta kill? Is that what this does? That's really interesting. Go back. Got 8,000 gold. Oh, you're gonna stop me from back. It told me to back. Told me backing is a good idea. It's not. It's slowly bringing my team here. Okay, got trapped. Alright, we should finish this, but want to see if what happens when we buy, because see, your team's just going to finish it now, right? So, let's see, buy as much as we can, there we go, head back in. So here's the bots fighting. It's kind of adorable. That's where you're gonna. Oh, that's hilarious. All right. just kind of curious how much programming this has. That's interesting. Edging the camera isn't doing it, but if I moved it on the map, it would stay. There you go. Alright, so we bought the items. Cool. Tutorial completed. 3000 blue essence. Play League of Legends, unlock Legends. Let's see what it's flashing up here. Alright. So, start season 2020, okay. Oh, it's already giving me a shop here. They're like, spend money. Here's Apex and the Netband and Talia skin. Discounted for you. Ezreal skin. Katarina skin. But not the one that I have. That's interesting. So we have 3900 here, and we have we don't have loot. It already opened it up. And then we have the shop. We have 3900. So $31 is enough to buy a misfortune. So let's go ahead and get that. So we have Yi and Misfortune. So now we can play. The only thing we have access to is Blind and Aram, right? Let's go here. Let's see. We don't have access to runes. That unlocks at level 8. But we can create a custom item set. So we don't have enough to be a jungler. We don't have enough stuff to be a jungler for with Yi yet, but we can pick this stuff up here. Let's see. Oh, what was the other thing? Let's see. I don't have this stuff memorized yet. No, we want to make sure that we get. Sorry. What was it? Make sure the. Just a second. Vision. And that. Or all boots. There we go. Boot. Safety boot. Other safety boot and top lane. Jungle. Start. Core. Shoes. All right. Save that. And let's see what happens when we run a blind pick. Play a match made game, get 20 kills or assists, so that so you have all these like kind of like first time player missions here. The party's open, let's find a match. So when you first start the League of Legends, it's mostly gonna be the fact that it's going into blind pick, I think, is kind of interesting. It's not even putting you again in the bot game, the practice mode bot games at the end, but I think essentially that they're like, no, immediately go PvP against other real players. You have enough information now. You can go into any lane, Titanic Hydra, and you will win. And I find that to be very interesting. Is there anything else we can get at the... It's the smallest champion you can buy is 1350. Which we don't have enough for. And I guess, unless it just gives us a bunch of free ones as well. Let's find out. Oh no, there's the free rotation ones. Alright, so I'm gonna try and say we're playing E. Don't have the other stuff, level 9. So right now it's Yi with the ghost and heal. Yeah, so these are actually other players. Looks like they're all on my level. I'm new to this game. I think we all are. Get in this new player experience. Yeah, so it looks like they're locking you away from general blind pick. Let's see, are these all absolutely new players here? It's fascinating if it is. It's fascinating if they manage to have 10 brand new League of Legends players. Playing together, and like, we'll see. This is the new player League of Legends experience. Let's see how this looks. All right. Have our jungle item set. But we don't have smite, so it's going to be really rough to jungle. Also interesting that in the game I was like, hey, just get a long sword. Don't even bother getting the Adoran's blade or anything like that. We're not going to be teaching MS. Thought that was really interesting. So this is the laning recommendation. Interesting. have the advantage. Oh, she has runes already. I don't even have that. Interesting. Oh. Didn't come up in time. Fascinating. Let's see here. Did it give me runes at all? Let's see, it automatically gave me Press the Attack, Triumph, Alacrity, Coup de Grace, Absolute Focus, Gathering Storm. Interesting, okay. Oh, good, the camera's working again. It's known. It's all right. Just let it crash. Get level 2. I didn't queue on time. That was my mistake. Alright, am I gonna have enough for the 350? Yeah, I'm just gonna get a longsword here. So is everything here? Okay. As an alpha. Whatever. Let's get... I should have gone for boots. Zerker's Greaves first. Well, we're still learning this, this Yi. he's up here now? Okay. Channel again. There we go. Damn it. Did an alpha in time. See here. I'm gonna ghost just so that I can get back there a little bit faster. Look at that, they're pinging and everything. There he is. Not sure there's any reason to stay here. It's been long enough that he has his ultimate back. Enough. Grab that. Too late. There he is. So now they're double teaming down there. But left lane. Just got some plates. Let's go ahead and go this way. Thanks for coming. It's cool. There she goes. All right. Let's grab that. Minutes in. Fire smite. See how she's doing down here. I tried so many times to do it, but it didn't go. It's kind of annoying. Alright. Cooldowns. Wrong direction, but cool. We have very interesting experience because so everybody else is a lot of other people are loaded with more higher level than you, higher rank or whatever, with more abilities unlocked. Cool. Let's go by and buy my stuff with that shutdown gold. Grab this. Next goal is that. Let's go. So what does he have? Sunfire cape. Okay. All right, that's fine. Sell that. So I can get the pickaxe. Eight versus 28. Let's say on the Garen and Poppy. So we can kill their Yi, their Morgana. Maybe they're Malzahar. Then we need a group up for Poppy and Garen. So let's see if they're going to react in time. They're not. And those her binds in the wrong direction are painful to watch. It's hilarious. Alright. Almost. Almost. Sure. That increases my healing. Nope. Not too worried about that. Everybody's still treating. No, she's fine. She's. What is she building? Interesting, so Bloodthirster pickaxe. 114, 119, 187, and 5 kills. Let's see if she can keep up. Stay away from him. Come on. She's backing. Never mind. She's nothing we can do if she's gonna back. Okay, he's going mid. Oh, we can do that. Damn it. Alright. My movement was way too slow there. Did not do that right at all. Alright, let's see here. Kind of amazing the difference in ability for everything. Okay. Alright, I still need more for my Gwinzos. This issue is I keep letting Morgana bind me still. Don't have flash, which is annoying. Again? There we go. Somebody got a shutdown on him. That'll go a long way. Quinces. Start working towards our wit's end. Alright. Again? You just have that always? Do you just always have that? That is insane. He just used it before I died. Is that like on a 30 second cooldown? He doesn't even have cooldown. No, 10? So 10% cooldown is enough for that to be on a minute cooldown. That's amazing. I only jammed after him because I thought that he wouldn't have it back up again. We need to double team him. Should be coming up for me. Or no. Yeah, he should be now. Oh no, he went mid. Okay. I don't think he's looking at the map. Alright. Got a bunch of money. Team that, grab that. That. Not enough for that, let's go. Okay. Nope. Should be able to start. Is she on that she can faster than me like that? Oh, okay. Oh well. That's a lot of movement from her, though. Kind of impressive. That was my mistake. I completely overstayed on that. Oh, she must have ghosted. Let's see here. Finally, I got somebody raging at me. Now we can. Let's see here. Go. And we lost the game. Woo! Let's go. Alright. Move on here. Okay, we leveled up. We got some abilities. I skipped too much. What is this? Select.
Quest accepted. Wait, where are we going?
New champion permanent. Okay, they're just giving you stuff. Alright, so let's play again, right? Let's see what we have unlocked here. Slide play. We're still on blind pick. Alright. Gaybus. Okay, gave us that. We can't open it. And they gave us some permanents here. Okay, so we could have just waited a little bit and we would have just unlocked. That's interesting. Alright. That's really interesting. Let's see here. Got a bunch of stuff in there. Didn't quite see. Alright. Notes. Okay, they're locked here. Spells, I now have barrier and exhaust. Okay. So, let's see here. Bloodraiser is essentially Blade of the Ruined King, so. Alright. Let's jam me again. Ghost is good. We'll keep the ghost heal still. Lock in, have it. I'll just go to this next game. So, as you can see, playing League of Legends from the start, you're essentially playing against people who are low ranked as well. I think it's like until you get out of the blind pick mode. So this should all be, I feel like this, somebody has teleport, ranks at level 7, so you have quite a few different different levels playing from the very beginning there. So you shouldn't be dealing with anybody who has played a lot of games. Alright, so let's see if we can do a little bit better this time. Now, without a hunter's machete and without smite, I think early game jungling is a little bit too difficult. So even the game is saying, like, jungling is high level, guys. You're not able to jungle. They got themselves an Illaoi. Well, this should be fun. So, wherever this places us, is where we're going to go. So, this is placing this bot lane, so we're going to go ahead and go bot lane. This will be about an hour's worth, a little bit over an hour's worth so far. So after this. Alright. So. The jungle item does not. Alright. The lane item. We're heading bottom, because that's where it's placing us. Let's see here. It also doesn't assign anybody into being a support. So. Okay, replenished. Turn on her. Okay. Was unable to choose it. Let this push into tower so we can farm safely. Try to stay in experience range. Oh, this is hilarious. Now we start getting our infinite sustain. finally. Just trying to get it to do that. Alright. The cane does have smite, interesting. Interesting that at this level they don't. He used his ability correctly. Oh well. Interesting that it doesn't otherwise. So let's grab two of these. Head back into lane here. Yeah. Well, he's definitely overstaying the other one. Alright. And he's not really worried about that. He got the kill as well. Alright. Oh, oops, wrong. Let's see here. Can't let her be free farming up here. Okay, for cooldowns. Alright. It's really annoying without flash. Okay. Yep. Without flash, it's very difficult. see how they're doing. Just gonna go ahead and ult out of here. Ugh. These cooldowns are killing me, man. Yeah, I guess I really do need just the movement speed. She's still level 5? Okay. He's gonna Rift Herald here. Well, they're all just gonna push mid. Well, I cannot defend this by myself, so I'm just gonna go ahead and go. Not quite. Okay. Wow. The keys. Ah, damn, these cooldowns. God. Actually, I haven't updated this. Maybe that's my issue. Player attack on. Go and do that. That was better. Go ahead and go back now. Buy my item. Add that. Start buying towards Quinzu's. Let's go. Well. Ten minutes in. That. So I'll grab that. Alright. Okay. It. All right. All right. We know where everybody is. Rift Herald is up. Let's take a look. Okay, they're all over there. I should have just run off. I've been low mana this whole time. Let's just grab two of these. Alright. Okay. Interesting that he's down there. Does nobody? Okay. That's fine. Okay, they got a mountain trick. Oh man. Almost. Grab that. Grab that. Guess we lose Kane for having the other one. Alright. Well, can win. Oh, it's 1180 for that. Yeah. Just wait. Well, not that we can win, but I'd rather us give these people the satisfaction of destroying everything. I can, I just... There we go. Oh, he's staying. Oh, sweet summer child. I should just go back. Get the wood sand. Sell that. Get the cooldown. Let's go. Okay. All right. this. And let's go. That's a 9. Let's go ahead and get the this. Kind of want to get different shoes. Cooldown. Yeah, grab that. And just the consumable. Okay. All right. Okay. So now we're at 20% cooldown. Should help. Cool down from this. All right. bad. I can't do everything myself, so. That was fun. Alright, so we got another loss there. Finally kind of hit my stride with Yi there towards the end, which it took way too long. Sure. So I leveled up again. Got an emote. Some experience. There we go. Alright. So they keep giving you new quests and new missions. I'm gonna stop this and we're gonna start back up on another video. So thanks for watching.